Hey, want to know how to install Flat Remix GTK on Ubuntu? Watch this video. First, we're going to go to the GitHub repository. We're going to copy the URL, open a terminal, clone the URL into a folder of your choosing. I choose the downloads folder here. Now we're going to change directory into that cloned repo. We're going to run make install, and voila. Now, open GNOME Tweaks, go to Appearance, and scroll down the Applications theme, and you should see the newly installed themes. Enjoy!